In other words, real sacred knowledge is communicated from breast to breast. Imam Malik said this. He said, knowledge is a light that God casts into the breast of whosoever he wills. It is not the accumulation of many facts. What we treat as knowledge, things that are merely data, at best information, but certainly not light, right?